Scorpion.
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 I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one, fight!
Pathetic and weak.
Round one. Fight.
Split decision.
Nether Gate.
Ooh.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Serve me in the Nether Realm.
Round one. Fight! Scorpion wins. Fatality. Fight! Corbin wins.
This will be easy.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Round one, fight!
Thank you so much for the 100 biddies, bro! Miss Lisa, welcome in!
Oh, snap. Safety's disabled. Combat mode engaged.
Round one. Fight!
Not a fake stream, it's just a real
Scorpion
one.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
It's a real shame.
Ha ha!
freaking canceled my x-ray, bro. Ain't no way you did that. Alright. Okay.
Scorpion wins. Fatality. Fatality.
For reals.
Kintaro wins.
Kintaro wins. Round 3. Fight!
No! Vengeance will be mine!
Round one, fight! Shao Kahn wins.
Vengeance will be mine!
Round one, fight!
Fight!
Shao Kahn wins.
Shao Kahn's death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him. For reasons he could neither explain nor understand, he was drawn to the home of the Shirai Ryu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm. As the spirits of his kin immobilized Quan Chi, Scorpion slew him, finally avenging their deaths.
Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. As Ro escapes, when Jet pops in, welcome in, Jet. I'm gonna do one more. I was gonna do one more anyway. Nighty night, Ro.
And weak.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
The Scarecrow. What's that one?
I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one, fight!
Fight!
Sector. Round three, fight! Sonya wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
Finish him.
Fight will be your last.
Round one. Fight.
Shaolin!
Round one. Fight!
Yeah!
Sector wins.
I will show no mercy.
Your soul is mine.
Round one, fight! Kintaro wins. Round one, fight! Kintaro wins. Round two, fight!
Round Yeah.
Shao Kahn wins. Shao Kahn wins.
I will shoot no mercy.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
2. Fight!
Now to move!
Is that your man?
Sektor had dedicated his life to the Lin Kuei. His victories had brought honor to his father, the Grand Master. He had proven himself worthy. It was time to replace his father. In a bold attack, Sektor smashed through a company of Lin Kuei guards as he pushed toward the Grand Master's chamber. There he found his father waiting. The Grand Master warned him that wearing the Dragon Medallion brought much power, but at a cost. Sektor ignored the warning and slew his father, whose soul burst from his body and flew into the medallion. Sektor had finally seized control of the Lin Kuei.
So the Grand Master of the Lin Kuei at the time was Sektor's own father. Makes perfect sense why he dedicated his life to the Lin Kuei to the fullest. Because that's his family's legacy. He is pure Lin Kuei. Sektor is pure Lin Kuei. Interesting.
Oh, yeah.